Honduras, Panama, Japan, and Korea to include combat in Desert Shield.
What are you guys expecting today against UNLV?
Big win! Big win! We're going to stay warm cheering so much.
Yeah, what kind of fan does it take to be out on a day like today?
Yeah. Loyal Cougars. Loyal Cougars.
I think UNLV could surprise BYU. I think there's a lot of good that BYU stands for, and I hope that comes across in everything that they do.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Edwards Stadium!